please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Together on one platform. Speaking at the event, Finance Secretary Hasmukh Adhia spelled out the government's priorities regarding GST. Here are those highlights.
Now there are only 50 items left. Now those are big ticket items, some of them. Automobile spare parts and things like that. We'll have to see, you know, because we have still not reached that magic number of 1 lakh crore every month consistently. So we'll have to keep watching our revenue. And whenever there is a scope created for giving more concessions, we can one by one or in batches, we can start looking at those items.
But not now.
Immediately, I think it's not going to be so feasible. I would think that out of the 5 items of petroleum products, there are 2 natural candidates which can easily come. And these are natural gas and aviation turbine fuel.
Yeah.
So hopefully GST Council will deliberate on this and take a proper view on this. But the other items of petroleum products, they are difficult candidates because there is a substantial income of state as well as central government involved in that.
Yeah.
Now, to what extent can we uniformize this into a single rate of tax for the whole country? This is an issue which needs to be discussed in the council meeting. And I would think that we can wait for a little longer time